Ha, itulah dia. Okey, lagi-lagi kan cerita panas lagi betul malam ni. So dengar cerita, bukan jangan cerita lah. Sebelum ni kan ada viral sekejap di mana seorang gadis yang Ukraine dikatakan, gadis Ukraine lah, yang dikatakan kekasih Zul Arifin yang menggelar, apa tu Zul apa?
Seorang husband.
Husband. Jadi so, tak tahu kahwin ke tak?
Kita tak tahu kahwin atau tidak. So kita cuba dapatkan statement daripada Zul Arifin sendiri sama ada gadis tu memang betul kekasih dia ke ataupun memang betul mereka dah kahwin ke. Dia mungkin berbincang ke. Jom kita saksikan. Jom.
Kalau kita tengok dekat media sosial, dekat portal-portal dan sebagainya, nak tahu sebenarnya status terkini Zul sebenarnya bagaimana, kan?
I'm okay. Talk about status and everything, I'm okay. Personal life, everything okay. It's not as bad as people think and it's not as bad as people assume. Apa-apa benda semua tu. But now I'm good. I got, saya nak shoot, nak promote movie. I got a few movies nak shoot and nak get ready. Everything okay. But when it comes to personal life, like I said, personal life, it's not something yang, you know, you can predict. There's up and down. Also my career up and down. But whatever it is, when it comes to up ke down ke apa kenda, I'm the one yang handle it. So all of you guys yang duduk luar sana, when it comes to all my personal life up and down, don't worry about it, I handle it. Saya punya personal life.
Tapi diorang peminat-peminat Zul mesti nak tahu juga kan. Mungkin hubungan dengan gadis dari luar negara tu bagaimana, benar ke tidak ke kan? Ha?
Well, saya tak nak bagi ini official statement because I don't think you guys pun kat luar sana need official statement because benda yang rumours pun beribu-ribu komen dan beratus-ratus komen. Why don't just everybody teruskan assume or say something or kecam or anything, teruskan benda tu because if you want to get official statement daripada saya, it's not going to happen because it's my personal life. Nothing official about it. It's my personal life.
Tapi macam Zul sendiri ada bercakap tak dengan wanita tersebut macam tentang gambar atau apa ni caption yang dia post?
No, saya tak tahu pasal benda tu. Kalau saya tahu benda tu tak akan jadi isu. But as usual, kita learn daripada kita punya mistake. It's not going to happen again for sure. So yeah, that's what it is.
Mungkin Zul boleh komen jugalah sedikit tentang hubungan bekas kekasih yang sekarang ni dah jumpa cinta baru kan?
My business. Tak ada kena-mengena. I wish them all the best. Just leave me alone. I got nothing to do with it. Not my problem.